Good morning, Eisenhower.
Today is Tuesday, March 13th, 2012.
We're your hosts, Carter
and Tyler. Today in history, on March 13th, 1897, San Diego State University is founded.
Please rise for the pledge.
You forgot to say Davey.
You say Davey, not me.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated.
And now for today's announcements with
Dominic
Keon and Dominic.
Good morning, I'm Dominic.
Along with Keon.
What does today's weather look like?
Today, partially cloudy with a chance of rain. High of 72. Chance of rain, 20%. Tonight, partially cloudy with a chance of rain in the evening. Then clear. Low of 48. Tomorrow, clear with a high of 68. Now here's Dominic with the rest of today's announcements.
Thank you, Keon. Attention all 8th grade band members. We will rehearse today during period 7. The Wyckoff Library will be hosting a Hunger Games theme party for Wyckoff teens ages 12 to 18 on Thursday, March 22nd from 6 o'clock to 8 o'clock p.m. in the library program room. All interested teens who wish to enjoy Hunger Games related activities are welcome to attend. Be prepared to be challenged both mentally and physically, as with any tribute. Please contact Barbara, the teen librarian, if you wish to participate. Due to space constraints, only 20 teens can register, so register soon at the library. May the odds ever be in your favor. The Dream Team Advisor Group is planning a Wear Green Day on this Friday, March 16th, to promote school unity. Please wear your green on Friday. The homeroom with the most students wearing green will receive a one-day running pass in gym class. Wear your green on Friday. There will be a student council meeting in the cafeteria tomorrow, after school. Remember, you should leave with the bus riders so our meetings begin promptly at 3 p.m. Also, Wake-a-thon permission slips are due this Friday. Please remember to bring yours in if you are participating. And here's Keon with the rest of today's announcements.
Reminder that Chain Link Club will be meeting this Thursday in Ms. Calandro's room after school from 3 to 4. Even if you were unable to come to the meeting last week, you can still come out and join this new and exciting club to help spread kindness here at Eisenhower. We need ideas, and you have them. So come out and see what this club is all about. See you on Thursday. The Brainbusters meeting is canceled for this Wednesday, March 14th. There will be a Battle of the Books meeting this Thursday, March 15th, after school in room 508. It will end at 4 o'clock. So, Dominic, are we celebrating any birthdays?
Of course we are. Eisenhower, this is a very happy birthday to Jesse and 8B, Andrew and 7F, and Matthew and 8L. What's for lunch today, Keon?
Well, Dominic, we have a delicious lunch of chicken sliders on a bun with tater tots. What's tomorrow's lunch?
Tomorrow's lunch is pasta with tomato sauce and a tossed salad. What's in the headlines?
The Obama administration on Monday blocked a new Texas law requiring voters to show photo identification before they can cast a ballot out of concerns it could harm some Hispanic voters who lack such identification.
And now back to our host, Tyler
and Carter.
Thanks, Dominic and Keon.
And now for today's feature with Brendan
and Trevor.
Thanks, guys. So, Brendan, were you in the 8th grade concert?
Indeed I was. I had a lot of fun, and we sounded great.
I'd have to agree. Now let's watch this feature on the 8th grade concert.
Every year, the 8th grade music department of Eisenhower has two concerts in the winter and the spring. These students put a lot of their time and effort into making these concerts enjoyable. Now let's go see how these students think about how their concerts went. I'm here with
Alexis.
And?
Leah.
You guys are in the chorus, right?
Yes. Yep.
How did you guys think your concert went?
Perfect. It was pretty good.
Awesome. Now I'm here with?
Emery.
Emery, are you in chorus or band?
Band.
What instrument do you play?
I play the percussion.
Awesome. How do you think the concert went?
It was good.
Do you think there needed to be any improvements?
maybe the band working as a whole.
Wise words. Now I'm here with Nick. Nick, how do you think the concert went?
I think the concert went a lot better than we usually do in rehearsals. We sounded very good.
That's good. What did you do in the concert?
I played percussion.
It's very nice. Do you think there need to be any improvements with anyone during the concert?
Not with any specific individual. I thought the band as a whole sounded very good. So.
That's very good. I'm here with Mr. Dunno. Mr. Dunno, how did you think the concert went?
I thought the concert went great. The 8th grade band especially had one of their best performances that I've heard. The chorus and the chorale have really made some great improvements over the years, so I thought it went fantastically.
Sounds nice. Do you think there really needed to be any improvements during the concert?
Well, there's always room for improvement, right? If there wasn't, then I wouldn't need to be here. So I think there's always room for improvement and learning as we go forward and try more difficult music. But I think it's a great start for the year.
Thank you very much. I'm here with Mr. Maxwell. Mr. Maxwell, how'd you think the concert went?
I think the 8th grade concert went very, very well, all the way from beginning to end. The chorale, the band, and the chorus did phenomenally.
Very nice. Did you think there needed to be any improvements with anyone?
Well, there's always ways that you can improve, but seriously, there was nothing there that I would want to change at all. Okay.
Thank you very much for your time.
Your hair is just too short, Trevor.
Oh well, features later this week are Animal Sounds, Meredith Phillips, and Eisenhower Idol.
And now back to our host,
Carter
and Tyler.
Thanks, Trevor and Brendan.
You know, I agree with Brendan. I think Trevor needs way more hair.
All right, and now for the joke of the day. Why don't lobsters share their toys?
Why, Tyler?
Because they're shellfish. Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching,
Eisenhower. Have a Reno, Nevada is farther west than Los Angeles, California, Tuesday.
It actually is.